tells me I'm a mess. I couldn't get the car to start. Left my keys somewhere in the mess.
Comes and goes in plateaus. 1 month later, I'm a fucking pro. My parents would be proud. Or fall asleep on the floor. Forget what happened in the morning. There are notes in your handwriting, but you can't make it up. Not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying to get home. Drunk drivers, this is not a good thing. I don't mean to rationalize or try and explain it away. It's not okay, drunk drivers, it's too late to articulate it, an empty feeling. So easily stripped away. But if we learn how to live like this, maybe we can learn how to start again. Like a child who's never done wrong, who hasn't taken that first step. We are not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying, I'm only trying to get home. Drunk drivers, put it out of your mind. And perish the thought, there's no comfort in responsibility. Drunk drivers,
it doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill a whale, kill a whale. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill a whale, kill a whale. Not too late. Turn off the engine. Get out of the car and start to walk. Drunk drivers.
It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill the whale. Kill the whale. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill a whale. Kill a whale. Ah.
What if Ray did wear my white shirt?
Yeah.
I definitely, like, it sounded like a crack.
Really?
My face is snow.
We're not here.